Greetings, friends. Each era has its own morals and its own ideals, but it is becoming increasingly difficult for modern people to believe in goodness and love because it seems to them that everything around them is devoid of romance and money rules the world. It must be admitted that now there really are fewer pure, sincere relationships, but miracles still really happen as before, and you will hear one of these wonderful stories today. Once a 20-year-old boy named Joe, who lived in the UK in the county of Gloucestershire, decided to take off in a hot air balloon straight to heaven. For an hour, he flew like a bird over endless fields, green meadows, nearby farms, and looking down at one of them, Joe was extremely amazed. He just gasped looking down because the balloon was slowly flying over a huge and simply incredible masterpiece. It was his neighbor's farm, but he had no idea that such a miracle was hiding not far from his own house. Joe quickly photographed the landscape passing under his feet. After his flight, he posted the pictures on his social media page. These photos caused the curiosity of internet users. Local journalists immediately approached him, and he told them where he had found this wonderful masterpiece, and soon a film crew arrived there. The journalists met the owner of the farm, Winston. The middle-aged man warmly greeted the guests and told them a touching story. Having heard the story, many guests could not help crying. Many years ago, when Winston House was 17 years old, he met a charming girl named Janet. It was true love at first sight, bright and strong. The young people knew that they could only go on through life together. Winston and Janet soon got married. They loved each other so much that everyone around them admired their relationship. The husband and wife believed that they would stay with each other until the end. When the young couple had a son, their happiness knew no bounds. The couple purchased the farm, and it was in a place not far from the woman's native village. They lived happily on the farm together. The man worked on the farm, ran the household, and the woman raised the baby. They lived as before in love and harmony, as in the very first days of their dating. Everyone who knew Winston and Janet said they were just the perfect couple. 33 years passed quickly. One day, something awful happened to the couple. Janet had a serious illness from which she took to bed. Doctors did everything possible to save her, but in her case, medicine was useless. The husband was shocked. He spent all of his time at the hospital bed of his beloved sick wife. He left the ward only occasionally when it was necessary to wash or change clothes. Janet's condition was becoming worse and worse, and at some point Winston realized that very soon he would be left without his beloved. With a heavy heart, he vowed to his wife that he would never forget her. And when Janet went to heaven, he would be able to remind her of himself there too. She smiled softly and hugged her husband tightly. A few days later, he was left alone. Janet had just recently turned 50. The desperate widower lost the meaning of his life. He could not believe the terrible loss, and he grieved for his soulmate. But it is not for nothing that they say time heals all wounds. The wound of our character also gradually began to heal. But the love in his heart did not fade away, and the man thought only about how to perpetuate the memory of his dear wife. He dreamed of creating something unusual so that his dear Janet would be remembered not only by relatives and friends, but also by all the residents of nearby settlements. Winston's friends noticed that he started spending time working day and night. The man worked harder every day. Neighbors glanced curiously in the direction of his farm. Soon they found out what the inconsolable husband was doing there. He fenced off a large area of the field and started planting oak seedlings on it. He did not stop. At first, the oaks were numbered in dozens, then in hundreds, and finally Winston planted about 7,000 oak trees. Friends and other villagers decided that the man started doing this because his psyche was not well due to terrible grief. Another 20 years passed. A tall oak grove had grown on that site. The farmer's secret was revealed only by the young boy, Joe, who decided to fly around the neighborhood in a hot air balloon. From above, he saw that the oaks were planted in the shape of a heart. Inside this huge heart were daffodils. Only now did the neighbors realize that Winston had not lost his mind. Day after day, he perpetuated the memory of his beloved wife. Planting each oak tree, he thought only of her, his dear Janet. The husband did not forget about his vow, which he made in the hospital, As he promised, he reminded his wife of himself, despite the fact that he spent several years on the implementation of his idea. Winston managed to create a perfectly smooth contour of the heart without complicated projects and special equipment. He simply put his soul into every oak tree planted on the site. The oaks have grown over the years, and now a huge heart is bordered by a luxurious oak grove. The corner of the heart is directed to the village where Janet was born many years ago. It was there that they saw each other for the first time, and from that moment they walked through life side by side. The elderly man seemed to intuitively feel how to arrange the oaks so that they would form a beautiful figure. But how surprised the elderly man was to see the photo that Joe took while flying in a hot air balloon. He could not hold back his tears, as if he himself did not expect that his idea would come true so wonderfully. After all, he could not even imagine what the grove planted by him, the grove which Winston so carefully created for many years, represented. He firmly believes that his beloved is looking at this heart from somewhere high in the sky. Their son is touched and delighted with such an act of his father. It is a memory that will last forever. A heart of daffodils inside an oak grove will become a symbol of love for many present and future lovers. Oaks can stand for almost 800 years, which means that all this time they will remind people of real, strong, and selfless love, which not everyone is capable of. Winston is now over 70 years old. The oak grove is his favorite place. He often walks there and remembers how happy he was with his wife. He warmly recalls all the best that happened between them and regrets only one thing, that he told Janet how much he loves her too little. Love works wonders. Do not forget to tell your loved ones how you need them and how dear they are to you. Take care of them because every day gives you a happy opportunity to be together. Appreciate it so you do not regret it when it is too late.